My name is Roy Amundsen, and I am known as the first person to reach the North and the South Pole. No one really knows about my childhood, but what people do know about me is that I have three siblings and that my parents died when I was young. I have reached the North Pole in 1928 and the South Pole in 1911 with my teammates and successfully arrived at our land. I showed people that I was brave, took risks, and followed my dreams. Because I followed my dreams, I had achieved my goals. To achieve my goals, I have to study hard. So I have climbed with my teammates to study hard